There can be no doubt that the purpose of this regulation is to strengthen the security at the European and Schengen borders, to fight transborder crime, and to fight irregular immigration. No question about that. In this case, technology is a true asset. It supports the people from the border guard forces in Europe in executing their job by taking away things that can be done by systems as well. So it adds to security without putting an extra strain on the men and women that actually need to protect the borders.